Today let's test some of the products of OUMO. It includes handles, brush nose, shaving soap, and razors. Okay, let's open these boxes. These three are stable with handles. I love these products very much. The blind one. Let's see what color the second one is. Wow, it's green. Last one. It's purple. Okay, let's show you these three stable with the handles. It's really beautiful and more like a piece of art. Let's take a look at the details of the handle. This handle is limited edition and it is engraved with the logo of OUMO. The lines of wood are very clear and beautiful. What I like most is that the bottom of the handle is inlaid with almost unicorn. It's really a great idea. The transparent sliding part of the handle is added with gold foil. It's really perfect. The green one is my favorite. The color of each handle is formed by dissolving expensive Mexican cactus juice into wood. It's also inlaid with coins, and the coin is coated with a seal, which is a unique design of OUMO. The process is very complicated and time-consuming. The most powerful is that the handle is waterproof, high density, and not easy to deform. I don't know what words to use to express my love for it. Okay, the purple one. The lines of wood are very clear and special. Each one was inlaid with coins. I think it increased its collection value. The addition of gold foil makes the handle more exquisite. I really like everyone. Okay, now let's show you each handle with a brush mold. The brown one with silk HMW. I choose the AC knot with the green one. And mother lode with the purple one. I like the name mother lode. Wow, that's amazing. We use professional water contact machine to test. The water contact handle is zero. The moisture contact my skin is 90% when I use it. Okay, now I'm going to use this green one with AC knot for you to test. Look at this gel tip. It's very good. Soap of OUMO. The texture like ice cream and the smell is good. Now we put shaving soap on the top of the brush nose. the brush bowl to make it full. That the bubbles are fine and small. Now it's become a real ice cream. I'll use razor for OUMO. Shaven for the first time. For the second time. Okay, shaven finished. Shaven soap will not irritate the skin, so don't worry. Thank you for watching. See you.